The one problem with the PS5, man, games crash like crazy. Oh my god.
Something else.
More bad news, I'm guessing.
Makros is wrong.
About what?
About his entire plan. He thinks he can become a god, but he can't.
He can. He has the rites of ascension.
Yes, but they are not what he thinks they are. The rites aren't for ascension to godhood. They're for a different kind of ascension. They're for sacrifice.
Blood sacrifice, you mean?
Exactly. If Makros tries to ascend, odds are he'll die, and most likely destroy the world around him.
Are you sure about this?
I've studied the rites. It's all there in the text. If Makros tries to ascend, he will die.
Thank you.
I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, Auron. I know he's your brother.
When he chose to betray us, he sealed his own fate.
I won't be beaten by a weakling. Fight me!
Macros, I'm coming.
The Air Realm. These flying earth motes are the only solid ground up here. Let's move carefully, since the Niak kindreds do not like intruders.
Tell me who I face next.
Greaves Sunsteel is Makros' personal godsmith. He's our next target. But first, we need to activate a twilight beacon.
Thank you.
The closer you get to Makros, the harder his forces will fight you.
They can't stop me.
Your brother is even more of a menace than I thought.
He's his own worst enemy.
How so?
He's wrong about the rites of ascension. They won't turn him into a god after all.
Why not?
It's a sacrifice ritual. He's a dead man. He's playing with fire. We have to stop him before he wreaks more havoc on this world.
Did you tell Zenon about Makros?
Yes. Where's Greaves?
He's at his forge. We'll search for it at the Shrine of the Godsmiths.
Let's go.
Greaves Sunsteel's lair is somewhere below the Shrine of the Godsmiths on the other side of the Azure Enclave. The land is held by local warbands of the Niak Kindred. They are hostile and will attack on sight. Head to the Shrine of the Godsmiths and find the entrance to Greaves Sunsteel's forge.
These people were our allies once.
Makros corrupts everything he touches.
Most of all himself.
Several Niak champions lead their warbands here.
Not for long. Try it and see.
Destroy the crystals to close their portals.
that's all of them. Sanctum.
Yes.
There's no chance Makros will listen to reason, is there?
I'm afraid not, Orin. That's a rare creature. Be careful, Orin.
Thank you.
The Shrine of the Godsmiths. So many ancient artifacts were made here.
Xenon would have wanted to see this place. here.
Let's think about this. He wouldn't just leave the gate to his forge in plain sight.
Or maybe he would. Look at the floor.
You're right. The floor is the door. Now that you've found him, let's get the air sigils we need to unlock it. Head back to the Twilight Beacon. Have trapped the Twilight Beacon. Mobius Valorplate represents joy and is favored by those who like to act first.
We're running out of time. Makros may complete the rites of ascension before we reach him.
If that happens, we all die.
Why?
If he starts the rites this way, if he starts the ritual without enough Ethereum, it's likely he'll set off a chain reaction. It will rip at the fabric of our universe in ways we cannot predict.
What would happen?
No one knows for sure. Nothing like this has ever happened before, but it could destroy the monolith and everything in it. Let's not wait to find out. You must reach him before it's too late. We have located the entrance to Grieve Sunsteel's forge. As with the others, we will need to gather some more elemental sigils.